sun, and I say it's all right. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good afternoon, Braves. I'm Rhiannon.
And I'm Ashley.
Today is Tuesday, April 9th, 2024. Check out this day in history. You're watching Braves TV.
Iraqis celebrate the collapse of Saddam Hussein's regime in the capital, Baghdad. They topple a statue of their longtime dictator just weeks after the U.S.-led invasion of Iraq. 1959, NASA announces the first seven astronauts for America's space program, a group dubbed the Mercury 7.
Congratulations to these students for their amazing performances in the district solo and ensemble. They've worked hard to earn excellent and superior ratings. Congratulations to these students for their achievements at last Saturday's regional weightlifting meet. Noah Laird is regional champ. Stephen Dawes plays third in Olympic and fourth in traditional. Cameron Whiteburn plays fourth in Olympic. And Reyes Medina plays sixth in traditional. Noah, Stephen, and Cameron will advance to state, which will be held in Lakeland on April 20th. We'll be following the Project Red Carpet Bell schedule, Monday through Thursday for 3 weeks. The ASVAB will be given on April 25th. Sign up with Lieutenant Colonel Grollo or Chief Hoffman in the ROTC classroom. Spanish Club will meet in Ms. Cuica's room after school every Monday till 4:30 to work on a May project. Cheer tryouts will be held on Friday at 3:45. Students must have a current physical on file and a minimum 2.5 GPA. See Ms. Audra for more info. The Symphonic Band invites everyone to attend their tribute to John Williams on April 23rd at 6 o'clock. The part will be given on Thursday. The cost is $5 and the sign-up sheet is in SSA.
What is your favorite poem?
Perhaps The World Ends Here by Joy Harahojo.
What's your favorite poem?
Hope is a Thing with Feathers, Emily Dickinson.
What's your favorite poem?
The Death of a Soldier.
What is your favorite poem?
Sonnet 130 by William Shakespeare.
What's your favorite poem?
There's a Funeral in My Brain by Emily Dickinson.
What? Hope is the thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings the tune without words and never stops at all. And sweetest in the gale is heard, and sore must be the storm that could abash the little bird that kept so many warm. I've heard it in the chilliest land and on the strangest sea, yet never in extremity it asked a crumb of me.
The inaugural Epic Career Fair will be held at the Tivoli Gym on Friday. Today is the last day for juniors and seniors to return the permission forms to SSA. Construction Career Day will be held on April 17th. Interested juniors and seniors must return forms today. Senior Signing Day will be held in the gym on May 3rd at 2:45.
Seniors may sign up to participate in SSA through April 24th.
The CLT will be given on Thursday, April 24th and May 11th.
Seats are limited, to sign up early in the SSA office at least 7 school days before the test date.
There will be a drama club meeting in Mr. Pert's room today at 3:30. That wraps up this edition of Brave TV. Remember to be kind, be appreciative, and always be brave. Oh, baby, you-